Aamir Khan-starrer PK, directed by Rajkumar Hirani, is to be remade in Tamil and Telugu. As per Tamil sources, Kamal Hasan will be playing Aamir Khan's role in the film. Only Kamal Hasan has been finalised for the project as of now. Gemini Productions has bought the remake rights of this bilingual film, and Kamal will be playing the lead in the Telugu version as well. The shoot is expected to commence in a couple of months. A source in Chennai says the project is in its early stages and Kamal is the only person who has been finalised now. Other cast members are yet to be decided. Plans are on to get some other director on board to direct the film. The shoot will start from May.
And many of those films have all been great box office successes. This is a great achievement.